My name is Snake Doctor, and I'm here at the Lavert Park Art Walk. This is my self-portrait called $10,000 Bill.
Okay. That's beautiful. Could you explain a little bit about it?
Okay, what's happening here on $10,000 Bill, I have Segment and Rob. I mean Horace, which are the eyes of Reed. Segment is the left eye, okay, and which is considered negative, and Segment came down to destroy mankind because mankind had transgressed against God. And Horace is the protector, okay. Then here I got Osiris and Isis walking off into a vortex, and I have Tahuti here documenting what's happening in the world. Up here is my unfulfilled lust.
Oh, I just got the picture. That's beautiful. Very, very good.
And here's kind of like the egg and the sperm going into the egg. Then up here, I haven't actually read it myself, did the research, but they said Nostradamus said the village idiot will be running the world's most powerful nation. So this is Gumby driving a BMW, okay, because Joe Anglo-Saxon is a descendant of the Germans, okay. Here I got the slave master's house, okay. And when I did it, this part started looking like a rocket. Here I have 9/11. Okay, jet plane going to 9/11. Here I have coming out of the slave master's house. I don't have no slaves, but we were kidnapped and we grew the slave master's food. Wheat, watermelon, and then this here is the harvest moon. Mm-hmm. And then this represents my roots and my captivity in America.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful.
Okay. This one is kind of a picture of the mother of my children. This one is called Halima.
Beautiful.
Okay, which means dream. And I got into doing a series called the Dreamtime series off the Australian Aborigine because they are dreaming and they say that God is dreaming. And here I'm using a lot of different elements. I'm using elements from Australia. I'm using elements from West Africa. These are like paintings on West African boats. Okay, the fishermen off of West Africa. Mm-hmm. And then I'm using Chinese elements.
And where are some of they?
This is a Chinese element right here.
Okay. Beautiful.
This is East African rock painting right here. This is East African rock painting. Okay. This is a Japanese family crest right here.
Okay. I love your signature. Could you tell me a little bit about
it? Okay, my signature is, I developed a signature, and this is my slave name, Glenio Van Johnson. Mm. And then I had my son, I named Sri Ras Sason. Sri is from India, Ras is from Ethiopia, and Sason is Chinese. Then I also have snake written in generic Japanese down there.
Beautiful. Well, that's awesome. You're incredible.
Okay.
Thank you for sharing.
All right.
Appreciate it.
Okay.
One love.
One love.